Next is a project that we have been working through one of our, through our state allies, the Georgia Department of Economic Development. It is a manufacturing project that has come to us that would be a potential of job creation for 200 jobs, a large capital investment, and we continue to work that project. And then Stan, do you want to talk about Project Gold?
Yeah, I'll talk about Project Gold. This is a company we're continuing to work with, them and a local, our developer, to put a property on Miller Business Park. We're continuing to work with them, hopefully finalize some things with them here coming up soon before the end of the year. So we're excited about that. But this will be a $1.75 million project with 10 to 20 jobs. And then existing industry, moving on.
Does anyone have any questions about the project report before we move on?